teenage dominatrix. I was accused of killing a respected English cricket umpire by throwing him bound hand and foot into a raging river.
It was just an incredibly sad story of a girl who got involved with the wrong people.
She looked for all the world like a demure debutante. She did not look like a murderer, or a dominatrix for that matter.
I was there, so I know what happened.
My clients knew me as Mistress Dominique. This is my story.